I know them from my fourth grade class in Christina. There was an old man named Michael Finnegan.